Have you ever worried about your weight? Do you feel the need to lose more weight all the time? Our Bollywood celebs are no different and have faced this challenge too and dealt with it. The transformations will inspire you. Here's a list of some Bollywood celebs who went from fat to fit. Stylish Sonam Kapoor lost around 30 kilos before making her debut with Savariya. The talented Bhumi Pednekar used to weigh around 72 kgs earlier. She lost around 27 kilos in a few months and is now in great shape. Cutie Pie Alia Bhatt used to weigh a lot more before her Bollywood debut. She had to undergo a weight loss of around 16 kilos for her film Student of the Year. Sonakshi's case is indeed miraculous. Sonakshi was pretty overweight earlier and apparently used to weigh around 90 kgs. But a determined Sonakshi reduced around 30 kilos for her debut film Dabang. Parineeti Chopra used to be quite healthy before she entered films. The actress worked really hard and shed all the extra flab and surprised everyone with her new avatar, where she went from size 38 to 30. Zareen's case is another inspiring one. Earlier, she used to apparently weigh around 100 kilos. The actress worked extremely hard on her fitness and has now finally shed off all those extra pounds. In her new and fit avatar, Zareen is said to be 57 kilos. Kareena Kapoor had put on some weight in the middle, for which the actress had received some flak. A determined Bebo vowed to silence all the critiques. She worked out with passion and achieved a size 0 figure, an enviable feat indeed. Even post her delivery, the actress is in great shape and has shed all the post-pregnancy flab. Esha Deol was shunned for her baby fat when she made her debut. A determined Esha decided to shed all the extra kilos and worked out to achieve an athletic body with washboard abs before donning a bikini and wowing everyone with dhoom. Believe it or not, Arjun Kapoor was quite obese before his Bollywood entry. Apparently, he used to weigh around 130 kgs earlier. He managed to lose around 50 kilos in 4 years and is now the owner of a fit body. Adnan Sami's weight loss case is simply incredulous. The overweight singer apparently used to travel with a custom-made wheelchair just because of his weight. He literally shocked the world with his drastic weight loss. Adnan, who weighed 206 kilos earlier, lost over 130 kilos in just 1 year. Now that is something. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.
Subscribe to Movie Talkies and click on the bell icon for latest updates.